All right, so what we're going to start to look at is just from last night in our Towson match, our timing with our middles and our setters, okay? And we're going to go through about 15 of them, and then we're going to break down our blocking moves to the outside on both their hitters. The first one here, Chen, I want you to see how you're too early, and you're already on your left, okay? And I want you to wait to get to the ball here on this C. So we have a good pass, okay? Hold it right there. See, you're already going, all right? We got to wait until now. Look how far that ball's got to travel, okay? You should be on your right when the ball gets to you, and then you're on your left to chase it. We're just way too early on this, okay? See how you have to come back and hit that ball? Okay? Go ahead. We're just a little bit too early, so we have to chase that. Okay, same thing on a 71, okay? She's that ball, you've got to have your left foot should be down and you should be up in the air. And when your feet leave the floor, both hands in the air, and we beat this block, okay? You got to be a little more vertical here, right? And we beat this block right here to this area of the floor, okay? See how you let her form? She shouldn't be anywhere near there, the middle. You still want it. Okay, but these are things, these are attacks, you guys, that we can create so much more momentum for us. Okay, we score, but you're not happy with that either. Okay, but we have to get happy about it. But then we have to create other ways to get some more momentum from it. When Towson was in a 5-1, who were we worried about? The setter the most, the middle the most, or the outside? Okay, so what should we have told our outside blocker in this rotation? You're going to be by yourself. You got to take the setter in the middle, right? Okay, so watch here, Lex. Hard set now. Not a great pass, but we can still run it. All right? You got to get your left foot. Your left foot should be in front. Okay? You're here. We got to get this right, left, and we got to get up faster. Lex, good pass? Better to pass to higher our hands, right? Why are our hands down? Why? All right? Even if you decided to stay with her, better pass, higher hands. There is absolutely no way she should be dumping that ball to the middle of the floor. All right, here's a good one. We load. Jill's loaded. Chan, you're nice and balanced. Good blocking move. We form a good block. And look, it's not rocket science. It's pretty when it's done right.